end. Still, I always feel the strange estrangement. Nothing here is real, nothing here is right. I've been making shows and trading clothes, just hoping no one knows that I've been going through the motions, walking through the heart. Nothing seems to penetrate my heart. I was always brave and kind of righteous, now I find I'm wavering. Crawl out of your grave, you'll find this fight just doesn't mean a thing.
I ain't got that swing.
Thanks for noticing.
She does pretty well with things from hell, but lately we can tell she's just going through the motions. Yet somehow
she's not even half the girl she's now.
Will I stay this way forever? Sleepwalk through my life's endeavor.
How can I repay?
Whatever, I don't want to be. Going through the motions, losing all my drive. I can't even see if this is really me. And I just wanna be. Research? Nothing going on, monsters or whatnot? Good. Good. So, did anybody else, last night, did anyone burst into song?
Merciful Zeus!
We thought it was just us.
Well, I sang, but I had a guitar. It was as bizarre. It was like we were talking, and then it was like...
Like you were in a musical.
We did a whole duet about dishwashing.
Yeah, and we were arguing, and then there were they all rhymed, and there were harmonies, and there was a song about coconuts.
An entire verse about the couscous.
It was disturbing.
What did you sing about?
I don't remember. But it seemed perfectly normal.
But disturbing, and not the natural order of things. Do you think it'll happen again?
I don't know. I should look into it.
With the books?
We just gotta break it down, look at all the factors, and make sure it doesn't happen again. Because I, for one...
I've got a theory that it's a demon. A dancing demon. No, something isn't right there.
I got a theory. Some kid is dreaming, and we're all stuck inside his wacky Broadway nightmare.
I've got a theory. We should work this out.
It's getting eerie. What's this cheery singing all about?
And it could be witches, some evil witches. Which is ridiculous, because witches, they were persecuted, wicked good, and love the earth, and women power, and I'll be over here.
I've got a theory, it could be bunnies.
Yeah.
See, that was disturbing.
I thought it was neat.